Now, as far as location, of course, this is located in Suba-Basbas, no? Street Lapu-Lapu, Lapu-Lapu, Mactan. Okay, now, very ano lang, no, on the location, for those who are in the city and not so familiar with Mactan, you just take the kaning old bridge, okay? You go straight lang gyud, no? You pass through Tamiya, you pass through Gaisano Grand Mall, okay? So, moving forward, you will see the intersection, but now there's an intersection where on your right is, if you go to the right, you will go sa kaning ko ano padulong sa kanang White Sands J Park, no? And then kung mo straight ka, that will be Plantation Bay, and on your right side is where you take that road going to Cordova. Now you turn left, and then first corner where you see a gasoline station, no, nga Shell, okay, there's a corner there. And then anha ka diha musod, makit-an man nimo because there is a signage na going to Cebu Pacific Marine Resort. So you take that road, okay, you go forward good, and then you will see the kaning, there's a how you call that, there's a subdivision there, and then you will see the T Shine Hotel, no? So you move forward because our kanang site is after the Marine Pacific, Grand Pacific Marine Resort. So actually the site is on the tip of that Suba-Basbas road, no? So there is no other na kanang road pa. It's actually a dead end na, and then that will be our site. So very easy to identify, no? That's 350 meters from the Cebu Beach Club, 1 kilometer from the Suba-Basbas Town Hall, 2.5 kilometers from Plantation Bay Resort and Spa, 2.8 kilometers from Our Lady of Sacred Heart Parish, 3.2 kilometers from Toyota Lapu-Lapu, and then 3.9 kilometers from Gaisano Grand Mall, 4.4 kilometers from Mactan Doctors Hospital, and 3.9 kilometers from ARC Hospital. Now, a lot of us, no, or somebody questioned me, ma'am, why do you think I need to buy that project, in that project? Okay, number one, you need not go far to enjoy and do your relaxation after the day's work, okay? Because it is very accessible, no? Okay, with the Cebu-Cordova Bridge, you are just 15 to 20 minutes away from SMC site, okay? So, number two, you are near the airport, no? And I'm pretty sure that Mactan Mangyud is always kana bitang tourist spot, no? Okay, daghan man gyud tag beach resort diha. So a lot soon, no, a lot of our kanang kuan mga foreigners will be here in Cebu, and our site is just perfect for them, and it's very near the airport. Number three is that, of course, as we turn over the units, no, the value will already appreciate. Okay, so that's why we receive a lot already of kanang intention to invest in this project, and I'm pretty sure you know that.